Hey, look at this. My almanac says there's going to be a freakish high tide today.
Glad I'm not stranded on an island somewhere.
I'll get from here to there. You can count on me. It's just a matter of time. I'll get from here to there.
Don't worry, baby.
Out a way to get the yacht back into the water.
Diogee? Diogee! How'd you get here?
What's he doing?
I think he's having a flashback. What is it, boy? My old weather almanac. According to this, today there'll be a super mega high tide which only happens once every 50 years.
Yeah, what does that mean?
It means it happens and then it happens again in 50 years.
Dude, really?
Oh, it means we're about to be underwater in about 10 minutes.
That's horrible!
Not if we're in the boat. The high tide will lift the yacht right off this island.
What about the teachers?
Now that's horrible. Everyone! We've got to find the teachers and get them back on this boat. And we've got 9 minutes and 39 seconds.
Why can't I knock you over? You've got like twice your body weight.
I'm a middle school principal.
This one's going in the yearbook.
While I admire the rich culture that you've created in 45 minutes, we've got to get you back to the boat.
You do not give orders. I wield the scepter of Cromwell. Okay, now the dog has it.
We must do as he bids, for he has the scepter.
The floppy-eared one will be our leader.
I know, right?